वेलकम अगेन टू दिस एजुकेशनल वर्चुअल क्लास. माय सेल्फ रश्मिनी नामा फ्रॉम न्यू कैथोलिक मिशन स्कूल झाबुआ. इन द प्रीवियस वीडियो वी हैव रीड प्रेजेंट सिंपल प्रेजेंट टेंस, प्रेजेंट कंटिन्यूस टेंस, देन सिंपल पास्ट टेंस एंड पास्ट कंटिन्यूस टेंस. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू रीड सिंपल फ्यूचर टेंस. फ्यूचर टेंस टॉक्स अबाउट द एक्शन विच इज गोइंग टू टेक प्लेस इन द फ्यूचर. इट मीन्स नाउ वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट future. Okay, so the formula for the simple future tense is subject plus will plus main verb plus object. Okay, remember now we will use main verb only in the future tense. So here Madan is subject. As I told you already, subject can be noun or pronoun. Okay, then will, then eat. Eat is the first form of the verb, and then cake is object. Object describing more about the subject. So Madan will eat cake. It means right now Madan is not eating cake. He will eat cake. And the negative of simple future tense is subject plus will plus not plus main verb plus object. Madan will not eat cake. Then question sentence of this: will plus subject plus main verb plus object plus question mark. Will Madan eat cake? Okay, we will use will in the question sentence before. Okay, so we'll start the sentence with the will or question sentence, like who, whom. So will Madan eat cake? Question mark. Okay, now fill in the blanks with the simple future tense of given verbs. It means now we have to convert it into future tense. So the bus come to pick you up at 8 a.m. tomorrow. Now we have to change it into will. So for future tense. So the bus will come. Okay, in the future tense we will use will or shall. The bus will come to pick you up at 8 a.m. tomorrow. What you do if lost your way? Okay, what will you do? As I told you, in the question sentence we will start the sentence with the word question or will. Okay, will, it is a helping verb. What will you do if you lose your day? Now the chief guest any moment now arrive. The chief guest will arrive any moment now. Next week I visit the library. Next week I will visit the library. Okay, the form of verb will not change because we are using first form of the verb in the future tense. Akshat returned from his trip on Thursday. Akshat will return from his trip on Thursday. I buy film tickets in the evening. I will buy film tickets in the evening. Tomorrow she leave this town. Tomorrow she will leave this town. Tina travel to Mumbai next month. Tina will travel to Mumbai next month. Change the following sentence into simple future tense. Okay, first one, he woke up early in the morning. He woke up early in the morning. First form of woke is wake. He will wake up early in the morning. Okay, so remember, whenever we convert the sentence according to the question, we have to convert the verb form, okay, according to the question. Or second, I watched the sunrise today. I watched the sunrise today. Watched, okay, past tense. So when we convert it into future tense, we will use first form of the word. So watched, what? I will watch the sunrise today. Cooking gives me pleasure. Gives, okay, first form, but it is a simple future tense, so we are using s with gives. So cooking will give me pleasure without s because it is future tense. They caught the ball. First form of caught is catch. They will catch the ball. The stool broke because of the heavy suitcase. Okay, broke. First form of broke is break. The stool will break because of the heavy suitcase. Animal drinks water from the stream. Okay, drinks, verb. First form of it, drink. Animal will drink the water from the stream. He sang a song for me. Sang, first form, sing. He will sing a song for me. I bought a bag from the new shop in my neighborhood. I will buy. Bought, buy. Buy, first form of the verb. I will buy a bag from the new shop in my neighborhood. Okay, children, our tenses are finished. Now we will start model. Okay, it is a very important chapter in English grammar. Model shows modality or idea, like ability to do something, or to give permission to someone, or to ask request. Okay, so here are four kind of models: can, may, should, and must. Okay, so can shows ability, or may we ask for something, or to give permission. Okay, and then should, we use should to give advice, and then must we use to show the importance of something or about something. So he paints very well. It means we are showing quality or ability of someone. So he can paint very well. Now there be a storm in the evening. Okay, now we are telling or asking or telling something. It means we are supposing something. So there may be a storm in the evening. May be possible, like Kavita come in the evening. She has a meeting. Okay, now the negative of can is cannot, may not, should not, and must not. So Kavita can come, ability. Kavita cannot come in the evening. She has a meeting. Now, I water the plants for you when you are not here. It means the things which I can do. So, I can water the plants for you when you are not here. Okay. Now, you help me with my homework. Now, we are asking, can you do something for me? So, can you help me with my homework? Rupa is a good player. We ask her to join a team. Okay, Rupa is a good player, so we can ask to her to join our team. Father, I use your mobile phone to call my friend. Now we are asking for something to someone. So we will use here may. Father, may I use your mobile phone to call my friend? No, you go to play now. Okay, so now again we are giving permission or order to someone. So no, you cannot, or you may not, sorry, no, you may not go to play now. Fill in the blanks with the correct options. Now we have to choose the correct options for the relatable sentence. You reach the station on time. Okay. Now we are telling to someone that you must have to do this. So you must reach the station on time. Okay, as I already told you, must shows the importance of doing something. Like if you will not reach on the time to the station, so maybe possible you can lose your train or you can miss your train. Okay, so we get up early in the morning. Like we should. Okay, advice. We should get up early in the morning. I have the last piece of chocolate. May I? We are asking a question. So, may I have last piece of chocolate? We are asking for permission to eat chocolate. We throw wrappers on the road. Littering is bad. We should not. Again, advice. We should not throw wrappers on the road. We visit and may if it is does not rain tomorrow. Okay, we may. Now वी बी केयरफुल वाइल क्रॉसिंग द रोड. वी शुड, अगेन एडवाइस, वी शुड बी केयरफुल वाइल क्रॉसिंग द रोड. वी बी अनकाइंड टू द पुअर एंड द नीडी. वी मस्ट नॉट बी अनकाइंड. आई मेक अ सैंड विच माई सेल्फ. आई कैन मेक अ सैंडविच बाय माई सेल्फ. यू शुड ईट फ्रूट्स डेली टू बी हेल्दी. अगेन वी आर गिविंग एडवाइस. ओके, सो वी शुड ईट फ्रूट्स डेली टू बी हेल्दी. वी मस्ट नॉट टॉक रूडली टू एल्डर्स. इट इज अ बैड थिंग. ओके, सो वी मस्ट नॉट, द थिंग्स वी मस्ट डू नॉट. सो वी मस्ट नॉट टॉक रूडली टू एल्डर्स. नाउ फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स विद कैन, मे, मस्ट, शुड विद द गिवन वर्ब्स. ओके, सो ऑप्शंस आर हियर. यू हैव टू चूज द करेक्ट ऑप्शन फॉर द करेक्ट सेंटेंस एंड देन यू हैव टू अप्लाई कैन, मे, मस्ट एंड शुड ऑल्सो. सो ऑप्शंस आर गो, फॉलो, रिमेंबर, ट्रैवल, स्टे, फिनिश, बी, वॉक, गेट एंड कम. फर्स्ट वन, आई 5 miles विदाउट अ ब्रेक. आई कैन वॉक 5 miles विदाउट अ ब्रेक. You to switch off the light. You should remember to switch off the light. We may travel to Nainital for our vacation. You must finish your breakfast. There a way out of this problem. There must be a way out of this problem. We must follow traffic rules. You should not get into a fight, his mother suggested. We can go to market to buy things for you, like things which we can do. May I come inside? Again, we are asking for permission. May I come inside? Okay. Then we may stay at Rana's or at my house today. Now, lesson number 18, adverb. Okay. Adverb tells more about or talks more about the verb, or adverb describe verb. Okay, like carefully, softly, everywhere. Okay, so basically 4 kind of adverbs are there. Adverb of manner, adverb of time, adverb of place, and adverb of frequency. So first we will talk about adverb of manner. Okay, it tells how something has done. Like, the father patted his son's back proudly. How? Proudly. Okay, the answer we will get of how. The pressure cooker's whistle blew noisily. How the pressure cooker whistle? Noisily. The driver applied the brake suddenly. How the driver applied the brake? Suddenly. The passenger shouted at the taxi driver angrily. How the passenger shouted on the taxi driver? Angrily. She wept sadly. How? Sadly. After working the whole day, the old woman sat down tiredly. Okay, the child ate the ice cream greedily. How the child ate ice cream? Greedily. In all the sentence, we are getting answer of how. The leopard climbed the tree swiftly. Now we will talk about adverb of place. It tells where something happened. It means now we are talking about place. Okay. So in this sentence, we will get the answer of where. So my friend Swati lives upstairs. Where she lives? Upstairs. I left my bag there. Where she left? There. Please leave the books there. Where? There. Okay. Okay. In this sentence, we have to underline the adverb of place and circle the verbs that they modify. Your handkerchief is lying there. What is lying? Handkerchief. The handkerchief is lying there. Where? There. Come here with your book. Okay, so here is modifying come. Come here with your book. Here, where? Come here. The elephant can move the heavy bags of woods anywhere. Again, where? Anywhere. Some people are standing outside our house. Where the people are standing? Outside. and outside is modifying our standing verb. Okay, here standing verb, move verb, come verb. So here adverb is modifying or presenting come or explaining more about come. Some people are standing outside our house. He looked down and saw an army of ants walking past. Okay, where he looked? Down. Looked, verb. Now adverb of time, it tell us when something happened. Okay, so underline the adverb of time and circle the verb that describe. So we have to circle the verb and underline the adverb. I injured my knee yesterday. Here injured verb and yesterday adverb. Why yesterday is adverb? Because it is adverb of time. Okay, when my knee get injured? Yesterday. Now I will you come to my house today? When will you come to my house? Today. Okay, now we are getting the answer of when. She will complete her painting tomorrow. When she will complete the painting? Tomorrow. Okay, so here complete is verb and tomorrow is adverb, because tomorrow is modifying the verb complete. I visited New Delhi 2 weeks ago. When? 2 weeks ago. So here visited is verb and 2 weeks ago adverb. We should leave at once. When we should leave? At once. Mickey woke up early on Monday. When Mickey woke up? Early in the Monday. Okay, so here walk is verb and early adverb. Drink your glass of milk now. Drink, verb. Now adverb of time. We will reach home soon. Okay, reach, will reach, helping verb, and soon adverb. Now adverb of frequency. It tells us how often something happened. It means how many times. Now we will get the answer of many. How many? Okay, so again underline the verb, underline the adverb and circle the verb. Sometimes I pray in the temple. Pray, verb, and how many times? Sometime. So here sometime, adverb of frequency. Shubh often plays games on his computer. Often. When? Often. How many times? Oftenly. So we should always speak the truth. Should, verb. Okay, when we should speak the truth? Always. So here always is manner of frequency. Our English teacher is rarely absent. Here is verb, helping verb, and rarely adverb. He called up his friends twice. Called, past tense, verb, twice. How many times? Twice. I never leave the house without an umbrella. So never, adverb, leave, verb. Jacob rarely comes late. Okay, how oftenly? Rarely. I seldom watch films. Watch, verb, and seldom, adverb. How oftenly? Seldom. So I hope now you understand modals and future tense and adverb clearly. Please note it down in your copy. Thank you.